Hi, welcome to Jill's Kitchen. Today we're going to be making stuffed potato cakes. This is a fantastic recipe if you've got leftover mashed potato, which we happen to have today. And we're going to stuff them with some mince, a little bit of red onion, some oregano. I have some feta cheese here, but it's completely optional, and I know the kids might choose to put that in or not. And we have some salt and pepper as well. But first, I'm going to introduce you to my helpers. I have Fergal here. Say hi.
Hello.
And I have Quiva here as well.
Hi.
So these guys are going to help me cook these cakes today, and they're really, really great for the kids to make with you. But the first thing we need to do is we're going to cook off the mince with the onions and the oregano and the salt and pepper. I'm going to take those over to the cooker, and we're going to do that now. So we have our mince that we made earlier on all cooled and ready, and we'll be making our potato cakes, and this is what they're going to be looking like. So this is what you need to make. We have our mashed potato, and we're going to show you what we've been doing and how to make them. So what you want to do is you want to get your potato and make a little nest like that so it fits the mince. Can you put a little bit of feta cheese in there for me, please, Quiva? And then in effect, what we're actually doing is we're just putting a little lid on the lid on the nest. You can hold the nest for me.
Yep.
And I'll get the lid. Yeah, that's perfect. Thank you. I'll just take that for a second. And what we're doing here is we're just going to seal it, because what we don't want to happen is we don't want the mince and all the lovely filling to come out. And then very gently, not the key to it, Ferg?
No.
Yeah, what's the key to it? Doing it very gently, isn't it? Yeah.
Not hard.
Not hard, yep. And I have my flour here. I'm just going to roll it in the flour. Just like that. And there we have our potato cake. Now, these are going to go in the oven, but you can do them in the deep fat fryer as well. But this is just a healthier way of doing it. You do them exactly the same way. You just put them into a very hot fryer, take them back out, let the fryer cool down, put them in for about 3 or 4 minutes. We're going to put them in the oven for about 180 degrees, 350 or gas mark 4, four in and around kind of 20, 25 minutes. You'll know they'll be really golden brown when they're done. So we're going to finish here. We're going to do exactly the same thing. We're going to finish off with our mince and our potatoes, make more potato cakes, right, kids? And then we're going to put them in the oven, and we'll show you the finished results in 25 minutes. And so here we have our stuffed potato cakes all ready from the oven. Don't they look delicious, guys?
Yeah.
And let's open this up. And inside is our lovely mince. Mmm, yum, isn't it?